that rebuilding the road is sure taking a toll. As ABC 12's Siobhan Riley has our top story at 11. Siobhan?
Andy, this right here is a map of downtown Saginaw, and this construction is happening along North Michigan, starting at Houghton Avenue and going all the way to State Avenue. Drivers are down to the single lane in each direction, and local businesses are paying the price.